Full moon will light up the sky on Christmas Day for the first time in 38 years, but it's not the only celestial event happening this holiday season. For more on the other astronomical gifts that will await us this week, Kim Jeon reports.
The prospects for a white Christmas in Korea this year are pretty slim, but there will be a lot of celestial magic to appreciate this holiday season. If you look at the night sky on Christmas Day, you'll see the last full moon of the year and the first on the holiday since 1977.
The cycle of a full moon is about 29 and a half days. We call the full moon a lucky moon if the cycle coincides with Christmas. The next lucky moon won't appear until 2034.
The moon will be at its brightest at around 8 p.m. in Korea and should be visible with the naked eye. The second celestial event of the season will arrive just before that in the form of a giant asteroid about 2 kilometers long that will zoom past Earth on Christmas Eve. U.S. Space Agency NASA says the asteroid's flight path will be about 27 million kilometers away. That's more than 28 times the distance between the Earth and the moon, so it doesn't pose a threat. However, the asteroid will be close enough for radar observations on Earth and is large enough to be visited by manned space missions. In order to see it, though, you might wish for the gift of an astronomical telescope under the tree. Kim Jeon, Arirang News.